everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And we're in a hotel room somewhere in New Hampshire today with a very special guest.
Spike!
Spike, you're not the very special guest. No, somebody else is here, too. Whose hand is that?
Hi, guys!
It's Lastic.
Hi!
And she's here to open up some blind bags with me, Ben, and Spike. And Spike travels. He doesn't go anywhere without this. His basket full of blind bags. So this week, I'm going to pick out three. Ben's going to pick out three.
And I'm going to pick out three.
And we're all very excited. Okay, Spike, we'll see you in a few minutes at the end of the video. And Tegan's here, too. You'll hear him in the background.
Yes.
Since Lastic's our guest, how about you go first? No looking. Ooh, and pick out three blind bags.
No peeking.
I'm not looking.
Ooh, first up.
Imaginex.
Oh, am I sure?
Imaginex.
All right. I'm going to pick out. I got Transformers.
Ooh.
Okay, Ben, no peeking.
Unicorn Frenzies.
Unicorno.
Unicorno. Uh-huh. Good thing Lastic's here. Unicorno Frenzies.
Hey, Lastic, go ahead and
my
grab character. Your second one.
I can find something that has a tough character in it, right? Well, I got another Imaginex.
All right. Let's see what I can pull out. I need somebody good on my team this week. Here we go. What we got here? I got a sick brick.
Ooh.
What's that?
It is a yellow ball.
It's a gacha.
It's a gacha.
My turn.
Hey, Lassie, right? Who's going to be the third player on your
team?
Oh,
my gosh. Please don't let it be my turn. Oh!
Transformers.
Awesome.
Here.
Oh, yay!
I got a Care Bear.
Yeah, it's gonna be a good one, huh?
And Ben got a MLP Fashion.
All right.
Okay, so here are our blind bag picks for this week. So, Lastic, how about you go first? You're gonna open Imaginext.
Okay.
Imaginext or Transformers.
Oh, I did not see the T. I only thought it was Imaginex.
It might be.
I did it.
All right.
Can you guys see?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh! It's some kind of a witch. I think it's a witch. It is a witch. Oh my gosh, look at that.
Oh, that is cool.
That is super cool.
So, like, that's her normal form.
Uh-huh. And I think this is her witch. Oh, and I think you can put it, slide it.
Oh, that is cool.
This is so awesome. And her broom.
Cool.
She looks awesome.
That's so neat.
Okay, so I'm going to open up my Care Bear blind bag and see which one I got. Let's see. This is Best Friend Bear.
Aww. She's not going to battle. She's just going to make best friends with everybody.
That's so cute. I think I'm going to open up my Fashion first. I'm gonna open up my fashion first.
Ooh!
I got Scootaloo!
She's so awesome. So cute! Okay. Oh my gosh, I got another witch! Twin power. Their magic, their spell's going to be twice as strong.
I think we're in trouble.
Uh-huh.
Next up, I'm going to open up my sick bricks. We've actually never opened any sick bricks on our channel before. Let's see what I got. Let's see, I got this.
Fireman.
I got this fireman holding an axe. He looks kind of mean. He'll be good to have on my team.
Okay, I think I'm going to open up my unicorno. I know nothing about these.
No? They're the cutest thing ever.
I know Audrey likes them.
my goodness.
Super cute.
That is adorable. This looks like a very tough unicorn.
Yeah, it's going to shoot black and white rainbow from its horn.
Oh my goodness gracious.
So cute.
That is adorable.
It's like panda corn.
Yeah.
So that only leaves your Transformers.
Yes. Let's get someone tough. This one I got. Oh, he looks tough. I don't know who he is, but he looks tough. This one is Wheeljack. Ooh, that's the little card on the back. Oh, that is so cool. He looks super tough.
He does. That's pretty neat.
I don't know, Ben. I think Lastic's team might be the one to beat this week.
I know. I think so.
Well, let's see who's going to be joining my Sick Bricks Fireman and my Care Bear. I'm also opening Transformers, by the way. Who did I get? I got Shockwave from the Transformers. Let's take a look at him. Check that out, guys.
Gotcha.
And it looks like there's Super Mario in there.
Yeah.
So let's open that up and take a look. By the way, Lastic donated that to Spike's blind bag bucket
yes.
this week. That came from Korea, didn't it?
Mm-hmm. Got it from a gacha machine.
It's the caterpillar.
His name, I didn't look, I didn't know his name too, but apparently his name is Wiggler.
I love these guys, yay. Especially in Mario Kart where they try to kick you around the top of the tree. I love that part.
Is he a bad guy?
No, he's kind of like, he's kind of like the chomping flowers, you know, they're just there and they walk around.
Mm-hmm.
There he is on his base.
Okay, so everybody's opened their blind bags. That means it's time for blind bag battle.
Yeah!
So this is the part of the video where we try to determine which three characters would win in a fight. On Team Lastic, we have...
two witches and... I forgot his name. Wheeljack! This is an obvious winning team right here.
I don't know about that.
On Team John, we have Best Friend Bear, Shockwave, and this itty-bitty Sick Bricks Fireman.
And on Team Ben, they're all crowded around.
Oh, they're so cute.
So on Team Ben, we have my black and white unicorno. I don't know what the name is. I don't know if it has a name.
Pandacorn. We'll just name it.
Plastic has determined it's Pandacorn, and we have Scootaloo and Wiggles?
Wiggler.
And Wiggler, my caterpillar. Ben is clearly gonna win.
No, I think my team is pretty solid. I mean, we got Shockwave, one of the best Transformers. We got Best Friend Bear, because Care Bears can do the Care Bear stare. And a fireman could put out any fires that those witches start with their magic.
What if they don't start the fire?
So you guys are going to have to help us determine what team you think would be the winner. Would it be Team John?
Team Ben?
Or Team Lastic?
Let us know down there in the comments. And if you like this video with Spike and his blind bag, where is Spike? Where did he go?
I have no idea. Spike!
There he is. Spike, who do you think would win this week? Are you scared of those witches? There are two of them. I guess so. Okay guys, so be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
And follow them on Instagram.
Twitter and Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.